The new dimension of foresight. Predictive powertrain control. The new predictive powertrain control system, abbreviated to PPC, is able to cut fuel consumption by up to 3% and now makes the new Actros even more economical. The vehicle rolls, accelerates and shifts gear in an anticipatory manner and in a way that's pleasant for the driver. Digital 3D maps and GPS information are combined to generate an electronic horizon, which is deployed for the predictive optimization of shift points, gear selection and the set cruise control speed. In addition to the upper hysteresis range, it's now also possible to set a lower hysteresis range of up to 10 kilometers an hour. PPC enables predictive speed selection in the following manner. The speed is increased ahead of a steep hill, for example. Peak momentum is utilized in dips, and overrun mode is applied ahead of hilltops. At the same time, PPC controls the automated gear shift system for the purposes of predictive gear selection. On uphill gradients, gear selection is optimized by means of fewer gear shifts and larger gear steps. Downshifting ahead of hilltops is avoided. And eco-roll mode is applied with substantially greater precision. In this way, it's possible to integrate a driving style adapted to the given topography into the automated powertrain control system, which even experienced drivers with a good knowledge of the route, the load and the vehicle's capabilities will barely be able to achieve themselves. The system operates at speeds between 25 and 85 kilometers an hour and is available throughout Europe on highways and motorways with PPC coverage.